It's a Friday night at The Rock, and as the calendar hits February, the race is on. Here at Prudential Center, they're expecting a crowded house for a matchup against the visiting Calgary Flames.
All season long.
That was a terrific Western Canada road swing.
Shot from the point by Dougie Hamilton, deflects to Corey Schneider, who makes the save. One back by New Jersey. Hall plays it back for Severson. Now the Devils reset. Parent up, able to pick up Hall. His shot fought off by the goaltender Elliott. Gives to Camilleri. His shot from the circle, saved by Elliott. Parento throws it in front, gobbled up by the Flames, but not out of the zone. Taken back by Parento across Camilleri. His shot saved, made by Elliott.
There's a great chance for Mike Camilleri, and Elliott with another big save.
Penalty time is up. Stajan rushes out of the box. Camilleri with a drive, sees that blocked away, and now Stajan with the teams back to even strength. Motors in. His chance is saved by Schneider.
And he cuts in hard, goes around Zonka there, and Corey Schneider came across, stayed with him.
Lays it across for Steen. Back to Brody. Gaudreau at the circle, plays it in front. Big save by Schneider at the doorstep. He was able to deny Troy Brouwer. 9 seconds to go in the Devils' penalty kill. Played down low, Schneider with a stop. This puck caroms around. Holding the zone, though, is Brody. He gives to Gaudreau. To the high slot, Monahan with a shot, and he scores! Sean Monahan, just as time expired, gives the Flames the 1-0 lead.
Well, that is just unbelievable. The Devils were in their zone the whole 2 minutes on the power play, doing a good job. Schneider made some remarkable saves, and the puck, Brody keeps in at the blue line, makes this play. And he gets it to backline, and Monahan, who has the hot hand for Calgary. Jake Allen played well.
Good news, bad news for the Devils as the second period begins. Johnny Gaudreau plays this back, and here's Chris Versteeg stepping up, shooting, and he scores! Versteeg rifled it past Schneider, and a 2-0 lead.
And you see Chiasson in front providing the screen. He's got all kinds of time, and nobody's able to get in front of that.
Blandisi dumps in for New Jersey. Joe Blandisi. It's down Brody. Centering try in front. Shot by Parento. Did not go. It was blocked away. Palmieri racing into the Flames zone. Elliott gave it away. Palmieri tried to wrap it in, but it wouldn't go. Fought off at the last moment by Calgary. Pass across by Zaka. He was at the tail end of his shift. He heads for the bench. The Henrique line comes on. That means Miles Wood, who crashes into the Calgary zone. Delivers a hit. They score! Henrique gathered up a loose puck at the side of the net, and the Devils are on the board.
Brian Elliott lost track of the puck, and right here he slips it past. Bakes it off the left skate.
Taylor Hall crosses up with Palmieri. Continues on. Hall tries to throw it in front. Covered up here by Calgary.
Oh, my. Taylor Hall has such great vision. Good play defensively by Giordano.
Here's Henrique. Picks up Camilleri with a shot that missed. Off the board. Zaka scores. Took it off the backboard, and the Devils tie it.
Calgary is using a coach's challenge to determine if the play was offside prior to the goal. After video review, the call on the ice has been confirmed. The play is onside. Therefore, we have a good goal.
And collected by Wood. But his rookie winger plays it in. Bouncing puck comes to Schneider. Made a save. Jump up on it. Oh, what a save by Schneider to bar the door.
And the Devils stayed tight.
Here's Hall. Stick handling away from Brody. Gets it to Zajac for the shot that's saved by Elliott. Picked up by Gaudreau. And the pass for Brouwer. Played across. Monahan. Shot saved, made by Schneider. Both the Devils and Blue Jackets will be traveling to Columbus tonight. Here's Hall in front. Got a shot away. Saved, made by Elliott. The rebound loose. The net is knocked off the mooring. 30 seconds to go in the period. More than that in the power play. Here's Hall. Looks for a lane. Shoots. Saved, made by Elliott. They score and a rebound.
It did look like it banged off Palmieri. Now, did he direct it into the net? And it's going to be an interesting one.
After video review, it's been determined the puck went off the shaft of the stick. Therefore, we have a legal goal.
Big game for each team. As Deb told you, Devils at the start of play tonight, 7 behind the Flyers. Giordano with a shot, save made by Schneider. Palmieri trying to wrestle the puck free. It comes to Brody, though, for Calgary. And it's pushed out to center by Matt Stajan. Here's Brody. Pass across. They score! for the net was Furland. I don't think it ever got through. The Flames have tied the game.
And he just flicks that puck toward the net, and Stajan with one hand is able to redirect it up and over.
Got five Landy, see it continues on. Gaudreau able to pick up Monahan. Big save made by Schneider. Spins away from a check of Hall, and we're going to overtime at Prudential Center. Looks at 200 feet of ice, picks up Monahan, ahead for Gaudreau. He motors in, shoots, and a glove save by Schneider. Looks for a lane to shoot. Hall won't give him one, so Brody continues on. Crosses up with Backlund, who's on the puck here. Michael Backlund hounded by Severson. Puck collected here by Brody. Walks in, plays it across, and the shot rang off the pipe, they're saying. The Flames are celebrating. The initial call was no goal on the ice. Now the signal comes. The Flames have won it in overtime. The Flames go on to defeat the Devils here. It is mystifying. Five straight road wins, winless though in seven on home ice.